that's another planet we'll never be able to visit again. Because you tried to steal their most priceless artifact. How's I supposed to know that thing was so important to them? There was a plaque right next to it that said so! Yeah, well, I don't go to museums to read. I go there to steal.
Anyone else would have waited to offend their clients until after they were paid.
I'm not anyone else. I'm one of a kind, baby.
A fact that makes me wonder how much a museum might pay for you.
I am Groot.
Oh, don't you side with them, you overgrown...
What trouble have you steered us into now, Quill?
Nothing! There's literally nothing out here! My scanners are coming up blank!
I have never heard this alarm before. It is a horrid sound.
I am Groot.
True. Anything is better than that racket Star-Lord calls music.
Rocket, any idea why our ship is on the fritz?
I might have installed a new scanner I whipped up that detects high concentrations of unusual energy. Cosmic cubes, negabands, Asgardian hammers. You know, the kind of stuff people pay big money for.
But there's nothing out here but rocks.
If I were hiding an object of immense cosmic power, I would want it to look that way as well.
Can you lead us to it?
Can I? Psh, bet your hairless pink butt I can. Whatever it is, it should be right behind this.
I am Groot.
You can say that again.
This is a Hala-class Kree warship.
These vessels usually carry hundreds of soldiers.
But there's not a single sign of life on board. Something's not right here. We need to take a look around, see if we can find...
treasure.
I was going to say any survivors, but... sure. Treasure's always good too.
Seriously? No welcoming committee?
Scans were right. We've got ourselves a ghost ship.
Why would the Kree abandon a vessel of this caliber?
I have a terrible feeling we are about to find out.
Aggression on these poor, unsuspecting crates? Good. Moving on.
Over there. Such a shiny switch is begging to be flipped.
We'd better clear this junk out of the way.
To add to my collection.
Isn't our ship filthy enough already, Quill? Oh!
Hey, free stuff! That's my favorite kind of stuff. Let's see what's behind door number two. Here, Rocket. Looks like there's only one way out. The bridge is falling apart. Try to jump over the gaps.
Easy to say for the man with the ridiculous boot jets.
I knew I should have stayed on the ship.
Hold your fire. For now.
You.
You certainly weren't who we were expecting. But we will be more than glad to kill you anyway. If you could mind your own business, sister. Your presence here may have exposed us all. For that, you must pay.
These Kree goons ain't going down easy. Don't just fight. Fight smart. Block her attacks.
Show her no mercy, Guardians.
The blood of every being in this universe will be on your hands, Guardians! So I will gladly have your blood on mine!
Almost over, gang. Time to bring out the big guns.
A pity that it had to come to this, at least for you. Us to hate each other, Nebula. It doesn't have to be that way anymore.
I don't know. Thanos didn't teach me nothing, but I still hate this lady.
Feel my pain!
Level up.
Idiots. Your stupidity may have doomed the universe.
Wouldn't be the first time, sweetheart.
Whatever the Kree are hiding on this ship, it must be very important if Nebula is involved.
But if their trap was not meant for us, then who was it for?
Anyone else kinda hope we never have to find out?
The energy source we're tracking should be right past whatever the heck that thing is.
Level up.
These ones think they are tough. How amusing.
Smash the core computer and the barrier should go down.
Bombs? All right. Now things are getting fun.
What have you led us into now?
Danger and chaos. Two of my favorite things.
And strike the core.
Whew. Glad that's over.
Don't get too comfy, pal. Final destination's right on the other side of this door.
Yeah.
You have proven far more resourceful than I would have imagined. But the time has come to face your final judgment. The Kree were trying to save all of time and space from being ripped asunder. But you Guardians had to barge in and expose us all to those who will ultimately bring our destruction.
Now that you say it, that totally does sound like something we would do. Oh, watch out for that one.
Couldn't even block it.
Loser. What the frotech was that?
It's too late. The Kree sacrificed thousands of brave souls to gather the only artifacts capable of holding off the forces of Oblivion. And this, it seems, shall be our last stand.
Perhaps this is a misunderstanding.
If we could stop fighting for just a minute, we might be able to find a way to fix this.
The damage is already done.
Our
location has been discovered. There is only enough time left to die with honor. And I will make certain that you go first.
Whoever you're afraid of, Roman, we can help you fight them.
Come to this.
He's clearly not a team player, Gamora. Let's show him what he's missing.
Level up.
They have arrived.
They? Who is they? What is this all about, Ronan?
This is about the end of all that is, and we are the ones who shall deliver it. Once you have returned to us what is ours, Kree dog.
Never. That madman you obey only wishes to destroy.
The time has come to return home. Your master awaits.
The Infinity Stones. Rocket, do you see this? All six. Rocket? Rocket?
So, here's the way I see it. I know you said these stones belong to your master, whoever that is, but technically, we got here first. So how's about you take three, we take three, and we call it a... Hey!
You will leave here with nothing, not even your lives. Worlds. Your pathetic attacks cannot harm me.
We weren't trying to hurt you, just to distract you.
Distract? No! You shall not have them. I swear in Thanos' name!
Did she say Thanos? Quill, you can't let her have them!
I think I'm gonna hurl.
Oh, great. You're here. Oh, I thought we were dead. We aren't dead, are we?
I have felt death. This is slightly less pleasant.
We are alive, but we could be anywhere in space or time. The Infinity Stones are not playthings.
Hey, I did exactly what you said. I saved the items of insane cosmic power from the Psycho Space Lady.
I am Groot.
You can? And you just sat there listening to us jabber? Do it already! Oh, great. We saved the universe from disaster. But we're the ones that end up in prison?
Yep, that sounds about right.
Why were we transported to this place, Quill?
I don't know. I just grabbed the stone and thought of somewhere safe.
Yeah, well, something tells me we'd be a lot safer on the other side of that flarkin' door.
This wall is structurally unsound. Perhaps.
No cell can hold us.
Looks like we just made bail, Guardians.
We need to find a way out of this place.
We've got to repair this terminal if we want to restore power to this dump.
Now can we finally get out of here?
What did I tell you? You need cell doors disarmed and opened? I'm your guy.
Oh. You might not be the only one.
Been to more prisons and more galaxies than I can count. This? This is new.
These are no ordinary prisoners.
Neither are we.
Nothing like a good old-fashioned cell block brawl to make me feel right at home.
Any notion of where in the universe we are?
No idea. But the other prisoners look strangely human-ish.
I am Groot.
I hear you, buddy. This sure brings back some memories, don't it?
You know, delivering supervillains to the raft is usually a lot of boring paperwork, but this... is a total riot! Come on, really? Not even a smile from the tree?
Home is still my happy place.
It won't be for long if we don't get things under control. We've got an entire supervillain prison population ready to break free.
Next time you teleport us across the galaxy, Quill, try to think of a beach instead.
Why do all of these prisoners have powers?
Because the raft is reserved exclusively for the worst criminals our planet has to offer. Which makes me wonder, what were you guys doing in there?
It's a long story.
Then let's stick together and get out of here. Preferably before they wake up.
This way. And don't forget to close the door behind us.
Not that I'm complaining, but shouldn't a prison have, you know, guards?
Yeah. Something's definitely not right here.
You don't know the half of it. Finally, some fresh air. Those cells smelled worse than Rocket's bunk.
Now, onward to sweet freedom.
Hate to break it to you folks, but it won't be quite that easy.
Spider Brat! You put me here! You buried me in a dark cell for life! Now I'm gonna bury you! Dead or alive!
In case you hadn't noticed, his whole body's made of sand. Hitting him is useless. It's working. He's solidified. This may be our only chance to stop him.
Learn not to provoke me.
Loser.
It's like they always say, Sandy. Life's a beach.
And now you'll die.
At last, a challenge.
Yeah.
that it had to come to this, at least for you.
Level up.
Not be fine art, but it's fine by me. What's not fine at all is the fact that the raft is home to some of my deadliest foes. And they're all either trying to break free or to break us. While that force field is engaged, they can't get out. But
let me guess, neither can we.
Then you're lucky some of us still have a way in.
Teleporting dog? Is this some kind of joke?
You know, I was just about to ask the same thing about the raccoon with the laser gun.
It's a quantum igniter, thank you very much. And it can blast you right out of that tin can before...
Measure your weapons later, boys. If we want to survive this, we do it as a team.
For duty.
All systems go!
All smash!
Follow me to glory! Ready to take flight!
This captain is ready for action.
Time to face the magic!
Mission accepted.
Time to slice and dice!
Now you're in my element!